about there. I have a small, feeling this won't end well. Come on, I have to stop this train before it reaches a yard.
Katelyn, where the heck are you?
James!
Oh, throttles! Katelyn? Hold on, Katelyn! I got you!
Working together, they were able to stop the train just in time.
This could have been a whole lot worse.
Thank you, James. I really appreciate it.
It was no problem.